Hello, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to copy file from your phone onto the PC onto the phone. So to start, this is my iPhone. That's Nokia 2.1. So to share file from your phone to the PC, you need to insert the USB cable from your phone onto the PC, and after that you scroll down on the top, then you click on file transfer to be able to connect to your drive on your phone. Here is my drive on my phone. So I need to copy these files onto my drive. So I right click on the file that I want to copy, then I click copy, then I come to the storage device on my phone, then I paste it. The same as opening a file on your phone, then you right click, then you copy and paste it on your phone. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to receive an update. Thank you.